gaan halen.
Ze is goed met Afrikaans, pa.
Oh, sorry. This is my old wife, Treya. Treya, mevrouw...
Just call me Molly. Aangenaam.
Molly, I must introduce you to a very important rendition to our family.
Oi!
Nee. Dat is niet een oei, nee. Dit is mijn speervarkie spekkie.
Sorry, but I don't do pigs.
Hoi, geweld.
Hoe nou, Molly?
Sy bedoel net, dis heeltemal te
awful. That's what it is.
I agree, awfully smart. Mens mors jy so iets op elke dag se dra nie, Matreya.
Ag nee, ek het 'n pakkie vir elke dag van die week. Kom, Molla, kom ons gaan kyk of dit vir ons kleinseun gaan pas.
I'll keep her busy. You find the rest.
Okay, see you at 3 then. Oh, fabulous. Okay. Bye.
Mrs. Levine, have you seen my father?
Oh, he's probably outside looking for that awful pig, you know. Oh, here he is, with the awful pig.
Johan, it's time. You must come help me with the SPIT.
Oh, Sam.
The spit? For what?
Shh. Oh. Mustn't know. Small pigs have big ears.
A spit for Specky.
Shh.
Gilda! Hierdie kind, sy oë maak al van die kante af toe.
Nie voor ons klaar gepraat het.
But must the pig really be pressed?
Sy moet een ding van Spekkie sê. Pa, Joodse mense eet nie varkvleis nie. Dis teen hulle geloof. Dis hoekom Gilda se ma nie van Spekkie hou nie.
Jy het al dat ding Spekkie gaan geslag word.
Oor my dooie liggaam. I love this pig.
Oh, now it's love. Oh, jabberog.
Molly, in our culture, it's tradition to name the firstborn son after his grandfather.
And when we celebrate, we braai. That's why I brought a lekker vet slagskaap boot from the farm.
So, you're not going to eat the pig?
No, Molla. We're going to eat like pigs. Oh.
Now, Gilda and I love each other. And we want to raise this boy with the love and support of both families. But if you guys keep on fighting like
all
this...
All I want to know is, are we going to bris?
En of ons gaan braai?
Nee, ons gaan bris en ons gaan braai.